Made one start last year against Minnesota on 3rd and 8. High ball, tip ball, intercepted. Picked off, going back the other way. Touchdown, Holton Hill, 31 yards.
Conversely, if you're Maryland, you've got to get home with Jesse Anabonum and create some pressure on Shane Buechele.
Here is Shane Buechele. And Shane Buechele gets sacked. Where do they mark him down? He's going to be inside the 1.
Same thing with Carter. He looks light and fast.
3rd and 17. Buechele from his own end zone. Taking a shot deep down the field, and that's intercepted. Picked off by J.C. Jackson. Jake Funk. Piggy keeps it himself. Piggy splits it. Piggy to the end zone. Touchdown, Maryland. 25 yards. Tie ball game, first quarter. Johnson gets free. Here goes Ty Johnson. Ty Johnson off to the races. Another big play. Pigram to the end zone. Touchdown, DJ Moore. Is blocked, scooped up, going the other way. Maryland is going to take this one to the house. Touchdown Terps, Antoine Brooks. Pressure coming up the middle. Buechele gets sacked. Jermaine Carter again. Second sack of the game. Came untouched.
Vertical.
Pigram back to pass. Takes the shot down the field. Got a man. Touchdown. Tavon Jacobs, 46 yards. And Green has it blocked. Returned the other way. And Texas is going to get one back. Touchdown. Holton Hill with his second touchdown of the game.
3rd and 20. Looks like some confusion for Maryland defensively. Buechele over the middle, complete to the end zone, touchdown! Amonte Foreman, 33 yards!
And Bill Maps is back. Catched it at the 8.
Oh boy.
And Bill Maps down the sideline! There he goes, no flags! 91 yard punt return touchdown! Johnson up the middle. Ty Johnson. There he goes. Touchdown. 40 yards. His second 40-yard run of the game. And he just says, shh, to the crowd.
Buechele. He will run it.
Buechele to the end zone. Touchdown. Hill stepping up. Throws. Caught. DJ Moore. Moore still on his feet inside the 10. How about that for a true freshman? Hill will keep it. Kasim Hill to the end zone for the touchdown.
Kasim Hill is in, the backup quarterback, because of the injury.
Funk bringing the funk to the end zone.
Whatever they do with it afterward, they've got to move on, and he is a fantastic coach. And today we need to celebrate DJ Durkin as much as we've talked about Tom Herman.
Touchdown here for the Longhorns, not giving.